With the auto's beginning, the Model T. Whose car is fastest? That question is answered on sanctioned drag strips, but also illegally on local roads.
They streak into the night, 0 to 120 in about 10 seconds. Taillights flaring and disappearing into the darkness. This is where the talk stops, engines start, and grudges are settled, on the back roads in Monterey County.
I see him.
He's gonna stop.
Hey, can I do a first burnout?
Sure. See, though, I got pretty good out here. Better than out there, anyway. I just gotta figure out where the end was.
I don't know. I said down there where that round pine way down there. See the pine?
Oh!
Down in there, isn't it?
Where those trees and that pump is, I think it was somewhere around there. That was like 8 years ago, yeah.
Because the car didn't,
then
the other
one's so old it works too.
Wow. Hey, like there's a cross coming.
Huh?
We can even go ways.
This is a lot better road.
What? A lot
look
better?
At, look at the marks. Thank you.
No, 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 no. Whoa, whoa. Land. Put you to the test. Let's stop and take all slips.
Should be. Time for the interview.
In the other lane.
You're gonna do real burn out. Well, if you wanted to burn out, you got one.
Look at this little space right between the shirt.
Yeah.
Little bitty space.
That's
man.
Pretty good. Pretty quick. Ask him if he wants to race.
Rodney, don't take no pictures of that.
No biggies. What's going on out here? at the sun from that side.
Yeah, quit. That's how life is supposed to be.
That's $7,000.
Jimmy fucked with it, so should be in there.
Cubic inch small block Chevy, 20 and a half to ones.
That's
that's backwards. I don't let me run in the top fuel class.
I'll run off normal gas.
Or exhibitions against jet cars. My Nova is really the fast vehicle. NASA's got it for reconstruction. That's a pulley. That's a water pump right there. Those are valve covers, and that's an air cleaner.
What's your name? We're helping everybody here.
John Carlos is my uncle.
You hang that in or
something?
I don't know.
I'm banging.
Oh, you just hanging there?
This is my other motor mount.
Where's Scotty?
Talking about even the dollars to put the motor together. I think it's discounted. But, I went down a quarter mile.
Got a one barrel carburetor. Plastic motor. Real motor's really strong. Four cylinder mobile. 12-to-1 compression. Plus two. Limited to
running backwards class because he's too fast, so he has to drive down the track backwards. So he has four rear view mirrors.
Reverse steering.
Reverse steering, like Bigfoot.
Mighty forklift.
Fuzzy seat cover.
Oh, the pedal?
This is a air popper, popcorn popper, in case you get hungry uptown. Got an Offy 2-inch spacer.
He's going off the road. He was heading for the ditch. Rubbernecking.
32-1 compression.
What's it run in the quarter?
1.5. We aren't allowed to run any HRA events because they don't have a top sportsman eliminator class for our fast vehicles. So we have to go out to a nearby farm road and do burnouts all day.
Yeah, no.
Okay, what do we got here?
This is a 7-cubic-inch big block Chevy with 17-to-1 compression, Moroso air cleaner, of course. We have the typical radiator hose here. Fuel line, yeah, fuel line. My mistake, sorry. It's the block-fed type big block with spark plug wires. And what does this thing run, Don?
So fast it doesn't go on the bus.
You heard it from Mr. Garlith himself. So fast it falls out of the car. Or what was that? Don't even register. Sorry again.
Excuse me.
Sorry. That's what we do on Sundays.
It's Buddy Lowe from Scott Bonita. Go by.
So for now, drag racing on the Central Coast will remain a covert affair. Exciting, dangerous, and illegal.
And as of now, there is still no plan to open up a local drag strip.